let's describe the photo and expand our vocabulary. Have you ever seen this picture before? You may have seen it, as it became a big internet meme as the internet was expanding. The girl in this meme recently sold the digital NFT of this image for $500,000. More on that in a minute. The meme, and this girl are known as Disaster Girl.
Disaster Girl.
The picture was taken in 2005 by the girl's father, an amateur photographer. It later became a famous meme, with people adding their own text on the photo. Or editing her into the foreground of famous historical disasters. Historical disasters. Let's describe the picture and look for some vocabulary. In the background, in slightly out of focus, we can see a house burning. It's on fire. The flames are rising from the wood house, and smoke is billowing up into the sky. To billow up. We can see the back of a fire truck and a long yellow hose. Hose connected to a fire hydrant. Fire hydrant. The best part of this picture, and what makes it a great basis for a meme even after all these years, is the expression on the girl's face. She's in the bottom right of the picture, and she has a devilish expression. Devilish. Her hair is askew. Askew. Disorganized, not combed. And she has a knowing look in her eyes. A knowing look. She definitely started this fire. In reality, this was a controlled fire by the local fire department clearing an old house from the area. A controlled fire. A fire set by the fire department for a specific reason. Interestingly, Zoë Roth, the girl in the photo, is now in her early 20s, and she recently sold the NFT for this picture for $500,000. What's an NFT? Think of them as something that establishes the ownership of a digital asset. A digital asset. NFT is an acronym for a non-fungible token. In a way, they are similar to the original painting from a painter. An NFT establishes who is the owner. So Disaster Girl has something else to smile about these days. Just remember, don't make her angry. For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.